This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the Windows Update error 0x800706b5 on your system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now, select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Windows Update Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The next solution is to reset the Windows Update's components. This has been explained over a separate article and video. The last solution is to disable any proxy settings from the system. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Network and Internet tab on the left pane. In the right pane, click on Proxy. Turn off the switch associated with Automatically Detect Settings. Also, remove any option for Use Setup Script and Manual Proxy Setup if it's present. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.